Hello guys, so this video is all about how you should study from my channel as well as from my Udemy channel. Okay, because a lot of times I get a mail saying that this topic I'm not getting, that topic I'm not getting. Okay, so this is my playlist. Okay, so you can bookmark this URL, or the better way is in fact in the Google you can search for Learn by Bhanu. Okay, so this is my channel name. So anything you can do, either you can bookmark this URL and you can go for this. Then these are the playlist which I have designed. Okay, so you go click on this my all playlist, and here you can go for interview section, Selenium, data structure, web service, core Java, Jenkins, Jira, Hibernate and Java. Okay, so if you go for the Selenium videos, you just click on Selenium videos. If you just study 5 playlist, you will be master in Selenium. Okay, you just study TestNG, Selenium locators writing, complete Selenium tutorial, this is all scripting, and then latest page object model, and then complete Selenium questions and answers. Okay, even after that, if you want to study more, you can go for Selenium interview questions and answers. This these two playlists will have a lot of common questions, but there are some different questions which you will get it here. So just this 5 studies, just this 5-6 playlist. Okay, then if you want to know more, if you want to study more, you have data driven framework here, then you can go for Selenium grid, right? Then you can go for, yeah, that's it, nothing else. Because for Cucumber I started making a playlist, soon will be published in this location itself. Okay, apart from that, for Java, if you go to this my Java playlist, okay, you have this complete core Java, 99 videos, enough for interview. Okay, then if you want to know about the Jenkins, go to my this playlist. Okay, just complete a Jenkins tutorial, enough for you. Git tutorial, enough for you. Maven tutorial, three can complete, that's it, nothing else. Then sometimes what happens in interview, people will ask you Java program, you can go for this core Java programming interview. Here as of now you have 25. I'm working on a new playlist which will be published soon, and this if you go to my playlist again, let me show you. Okay, it's not loading, let it load. Okay, yeah, so let's say you want to study about web service. The web service is this web service video. Even I'm working on the web service, there are a lot of things which I'm working on, that it will take 2-3 months, everything will be published guys. Okay, so here my suggestion is you can go for this Rest Assured Automations latest. You can go for this latest one, because in this I have given the web service API also, so you can install in your local Tomcat and you can work. So you can just go for this Rest API Automations latest. Okay, you don't need to go for anything else. Through Postman, to get a knowledge how to do through Postman, you can go for these 4 videos. That's it. Now the come to the Udemy. So here Udemy, I do have a syllabus. What I see in Udemy is there are more precise way you can keep the content. So this is for core Java I have designed, Java by Bhanu. Okay, this is my Udemy channel. Here you can see that these are the topics for Java you have, and this much is enough for Selenium. There is one more section will be added here soon called core Java objective questions and answers and core Java programming. So there will be 50 programs and some 200 objective questions which will be added here. If you'll complete this, nobody will reject you in the core Java for sure. And this is for Selenium again. So here I, as of now, I have designed this Selenium by Bhanu. Okay, this is the URL, Selenium by Bhanu. Here you have TestNG, locators, web driver, page object design framework, Selenium interview questions. Here lot more section will come. One section will come for Cucumber framework, one will come for reporting, logging, Excel coding, one will come for Git tutorial, one will come for Jenkins, then it will come for keyword driven. So this will be like complete course where you can go for any interview, any kind of interview, right? In fact, I'm working on a framework which is recently one of my students, he asked me to do that. which consumes JavaScript. Okay, so soon that will be also released. Okay, so lot of playlist will get added. Only Udemy, what I see the benefit is, it's very precise content. So if you click on that, you know, all the topics will get opened. Okay, so this is the only benefit what I see. When I click on this, lot of topics will get opened inside that. Again, when I click on this page object, lot of videos will get opened inside. So that's what the benefit what I see. Okay, but it's up to you. You can study from my YouTube, you can study from my Udemy. Udemy definitely will cost you some price, but I don't think so. It's very small prices. Okay, so anybody can afford it. But if you want everything, you can get it from my YouTube also. But YouTube only thing what I see is like a lot of videos. Sometimes people they do get confused. Okay, so with this, I'll close this. I hope this video will help you guys. Thank you guys.